How can you not get somebody filming you for one time fee and people will be able to watch it forever? And they're gonna always have the internet. That shit ain't going nowhere. But a motherfucker connect to a motherfucker in China or Japan in a second. That shit ain't gonna get faster. I mean, next year you might be able to piss on a bitch in China, if you know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's internet commerce. It's not going nowhere. So the thing is to get on now. You know what I mean? You know, I haven't had a big effect with internet marketing. Invest that same $8,000 on the internet that you would in radio, TV. And you have way more. It's way more people online. The radio don't have 500 million users. Facebook does. You know what I mean? All you gotta do is connect with the right people and can make your shit go viral. That's it. Ain't no whole lot to that shit, man. Man, one thing, you can have videos of simple shit. You know what I mean? Motherfucker balling down, bumping his head. Man, that once that bitch go ham on Facebook, radio can't do shit with that, man. Nothing. Radio can't touch no Google ads. Come on, man. Man, radio is Google, bro. Man, why you think the radio's online? Because Google ain't got to advertise shit on it. I ain't never heard Google on the radio. They focus on where it works, and it's the internet. Google doesn't have to be anywhere. They everywhere online. Mm-hmm. Am I right or wrong?
Right.
Fuck Google going to radio. Fuck, pay $8,000 for a minute or 30 seconds, whatever that shit called. Depending on what time of day. Shit. They rather get on site, nigga. Ad. It's a Google ad. It might be in your name, but it's still a Google ad. Google is everywhere. That shit ain't on nowhere, bro. Talk to your head phone.